then you got the cost of the CPU and. Can you make ladders?
There's one space.
We should research that. Turret?
Auto turret?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, it's where I am. Ow, fucker.
Well, where is the auto turret?
We could shoot it.
Yeah,
we could shoot it out.
Where are you? Is it in a base?
Yeah, I just jumped over the wall. Yeah, we definitely. I just need
a. We have enough distance far enough.
Yes, bring me a bow or a compound. Yeah. Yes. Yes. I'm staring at it right now. I could hit it with a bow, a compound. If you bring me the stuff, I'll sit here and do it.
Is it pointing at you?
No, it's. I can see it. You're gonna need a building plan and a little bit of wood. I'm so tempted to pick my way out. I don't know why.
Pick your way out, what do you need?
Oh, maybe I'm gonna have to. No, I could boost. No. Yeah, maybe.
Where the fuck are you then? Are you stuck?
I'm in a compound. So I can boost you up, and then you're just going to have to jump through spikes, so make sure you bring enough cloth to heal up again.
Don't think that's going to work, but it's not. Yeah, jump over spikes.
I just jumped over them to get in here.
If we get the SAR, one of us could die.
Then just jump.
And the SAR is really good practice.
Yeah.
Fucking paint.
We can figure it out.
I'm fucking throwing them in my base.
Oh god, he's here.
Who?
The owner.
Oh my god. Never mind.
Well, this isn't going as planned. Should I just kill myself?
Yeah, probably. I'm not gonna try to read a journal while the game is still online.
What's the plan? Did we already lose every single kit we had? What are you doing? What's your game plan? Shooting at me. My god, there's so fucking many of them.
Yeah, don't even bother. I hate fighting around the base. It sucks because then we'll just get fucking. You headshot someone the fuck?
Yeah. There's a fucker outside.
Yeah.
No, I got it back in. But he's on top of the base.
Let's say, okay,
no, just bow. Yeah, I'm grabbing some meds, gonna heal up and then go back out. Oh no, someone has a rev. Where's that python?
What?
Sounds like a python.
Still there?
I don't think so. Oh, I see him. Oh, it's those guys again. They scared him off. Oh, 240.
Great, I'm almost fucking dead. You guys fucking piss off. Jesus Christ.
It's that exact same fucking guy from earlier. He's exactly west from us before you get to that big base.
He's over there fucking following us again?
Yeah.
I don't see him.
He's back in his base right the second, but that's who it was again.
Oh, that little shitty one by two over there?
Yeah.
Ditch.
He was all the way over,
Oh.
Yeah, he had an angle on you.
Can't afford a place. You gotta fucking hatch it.
No, I don't. That's 10. Dude's back wall. His back.
It's a 1x2.
No, it's like a. It's a 2x2, but it's in the back corner. We were already there. We almost got him this morning. Did you grab a hatchet? Fucking guy, man. Fucking bear. It's a bonus. Watch out, he's out there.
Does he have a shotgun?
I don't know what he has. I'm trying to listen.
Oh, I found the gun. He didn't get my rev. That's good. Can you place the door down?
Yeah. I don't know what color he is, truthfully. I think he's darker. should just camp his fucking door.
He's probably just getting, trying to kill us for our gun.
You already got revs off us earlier.
That's not him, though.
No, it's the same guy. Are you getting shot at? Trying to drive our car away. You fucking kidding me?
How?
He tried. He jumped in it. I know, I got it on me. It's been a little hectic. Make satchels, let's raid them. Did you just burn me with that?
What?
Your flame arrow. Thought it burnt me. Outside. This is the game that never ends. Okay. Or whatever. You worked for him?
Yeah, five.
Okay.
fights and shit.
Yep. Until we get jumped by like 20 guys. Yeah, what are you thinking of doing?
But we never had rope at that time, so I couldn't.
Now we got tons of rope. I used two this morning.
What?
To blow into this guy's thing. And I used one to go through his sidewall, and then I threw another one on his door, thinking wood doors were only one satchel. No, I know that now. Two guys have side.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna
read you guys. Oh, good job, bud.
Why?
Fuck off. That's through the mic. Notice how it disappears. Woo! Keep going, deeper!
I found their loot room. I found your guys' loot room. What do you got?
Oh no! Not my loot!
Ooh, AKs and SARs?
Oh god.
Yeah,
fuck, let me know where you find the AKs. And say that again. I thought it was AKs a second ago. Can't make up your mind, buddy. Can't make up your mind.
No, I'm not sure. Three AKs. Oh, look! Oh, I found an AK. Do you want it? Do you guys want this AK?
Oh yeah. We'll get right on that one. Oh yeah?
You want hollow sights?
No way.
Muscle break, what do you need on it?
Give me everything.
C4s and AKs.
Yeah, then come on over, bud.
No, I'm right here. I'm here for the taking. Here's just for you. Hey, you.
Surprise!
We got a back door too?
Yeah. We got multiple ways out of this joint now.
Shit.
Not gonna get your car in here?
Yeah, well.
Alright. Alright, I'm off for the night.